The record company, it's the same record company. You can't hear from there. I said, look. Aren't you beautiful? No, they're nice guys. Anyway, I was given this song, and it wasn't one of mine, and so I was a bit thingy about it, doing somebody else's song, because it was not normal for me to do. But they said, you got to do it, and it was by a wonderful Australian songwriter, Steve Kittner. His dad ain't half bad either. But Steve's written a lot of great stuff. You know, Physical for Olivia, and Genie in a Bottle for Christina Aguilera. And what do I get? I get How You Talk to Boys. Which, you know, back in those days is fine. It's a bit bloody late now. But we're going to do it. I've actually not done it live before. So we're going to have some fun with it, as you will see. Times change.
Yeah. Need a break?